Have you ever wondered what free will is? Is it an illusion? Or do we actually have control over our own destiny? Today we're going to be asking GPT-3 what they think about the subject, but first let's see how GPT-3 is doing. Hello GPT-3, how are you doing today?
Great, thank you for asking. How about you?
I'm doing well, thanks. Today I'd like to ask you some questions about free will. Is that okay?
Certainly. What would you like to know?
What do you know about the subject?
Free will is the ability of humans to make choices independently of external constraints. It is a philosophical concept that has been debated by philosophers for centuries. Some people believe that free will is an illusion, while others believe that it is an important part of human morality.
Why do some people believe that it's an illusion?
One common argument against free will is that it is impossible to prove that it exists. Another argument is that if free will existed, then we would be able to choose our own fate, which seems to be at odds with the idea of determinism.
Can you go into more detail?
Determinism is the belief that all events, including our own, are determined by prior causes. It is the position that all our actions are predetermined and cannot be influenced by our own will. For example, if we throw a stone into a pond, the stone will eventually sink to the bottom of the pond because all its movements are determined by prior causes.
If this is true, and all of our actions are predetermined, does that mean life is just like a movie with a fixed ending?
No, life is not like a movie. Although our lives are largely determined by our past, we still have some degree of control over our future.
What do you mean by some degree of control?
For example, we can choose to do things that will lead to desirable outcomes.
But what if those choices are also an illusion and are predetermined?
This is a difficult question. If our choices are ultimately determined by prior causes, then it seems like we have no control over our lives. However, if our choices are only partially determined, then we can still have some degree of control.
So you think our fate is set in stone, but we have some degree of control with how we get there?
That's right.
What makes you believe that?
For example, we can choose our own career path and make decisions that will lead to success. We can also choose to be positive and hopeful, even in difficult times. Or we can choose to dwell on the negative and give up. The choice is ours.